The explosion happened just after 9:15 this morning. It's believed a small device went off outside these block of flats in Soho. Forensic teams are now sifting through the debris, hunting for clues. Nobody's been injured, but people were clearly shocked by what happened.
I turned into Bridal Lane at this end, and the whole of a shopfront, just, or the whole of a building, the glass, just flew across the street, smoke and everything, everywhere.
The head of Scotland Yard's anti-terrorist squad, Commander George Churchill Coleman, arrived at the scene soon after the blast to inspect the damage.
No one has claimed responsibility for the blast, and as yet it's not known what the target was. But investigations here will continue.